Yes, this is Jamie. I called earlier about videography for an event or a wedding, and so if you could please call me, I would appreciate it very much. Thanks. Bye-bye.
So little to say, but so much time.
Now, when I started this business, I thought, great. Self-employed, no boss, no worries, just me and my camera. But then, you start to realize it's not just weddings and smiles. The cameraman sees everything. You're responsible for recording the most important moments of people's lives, good or bad. And after a while, you can't remember the last memory that belonged to you. Falling in love, getting married, your daughter's birthday. All these wonderful moments. And none of them are yours. But you have to keep in mind, it's just a job. Pay the bills. Don't take it personally. The cameraman sees everything. Now, where were we?
This love has dried up and stay behind.
I'm calling because I'm in need of a photographer. If you could return our call, we would really appreciate it. We're looking for a photographer for May the 26th.
Hi, I was just calling to see if you can give me some prices on the photographs or video. If you can just give me a call back, I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey, man, I kind of want to do like a little video montage, maybe about 3, 4, 5 minutes tops. Basically like a little video with the music. If you're up for a birthday, and just wanted to talk to you about this.